Shalom and welcome back to my channel. So now I am here to show you another dance, Can You Feel It, Jackson style. This dance is choreographed by Bernadette Burnett and it is a one wall dance. It actually has three small sections to it. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna do a demonstration, just a quick demonstration, which I will make sure that I show all the parts and the different transitions with it. And then we're gonna go through a walk through. So here we go.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
All right, and so that is how you do Can You Feel It? Okay, so now I am going to do a quick walkthrough of the dance because it's just that simple. So it has three simple parts. Part one, I'm gonna use this as my front wall. Here we go. So we're gonna come up on the right leg, cha, 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 rock up on that left leg, bring it back, and then go into a cha-cha back with the left leg. So it's cha, 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 step back on the right leg. We do that again. Right leg come up, cha, 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 rock up and left, bring it back, left leg, cha, 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 rock back. That is all of the little section one. Okay, so now with section two, I'm gonna do it from this angle just so you can see it. We're gonna come up, right leg, slide, tap left leg, and then tap to the side with the left. So it'll be up, slide, tap, back. Up, slide, tap, back. Okay? So after you do that, you're going to then march in place. So I just want to show it that way. Let's do it to the wall it belongs to, and we're gonna add on. So five, six, we're gonna do two of them. Seven, let go. We slide, tap left, left. Slide, stop, tap left, up, left. Then we're gonna march for four counts. It'll be one, two, three, four, and then we're gonna rock for four, starting with your right. One, two, three, four. Let's put that all together. That is all of section two. So five, six, seven, right leg, step up, slide, tap left, back left, up, slide, tap left to the side, okay? One, two, three, four, rock. One, two, three, four, up, slide, tap, tap, up, slide, tap, tap, march, one, two, three, four, rock, one, two, three, four. That is all of section two. Now for section three, we are standing here. We're gonna take our right leg and cross over, that'll be one. So it'll be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna go back on that left leg, so this will be one, two, three, four, five, six, bring it in, seven, eight, and then you just go back up, okay? So this is where we're gonna be going. Double, and back, out, back, out, back, out, in, out, okay? Now, the only difference is at the beginning or in between the dance, you're gonna have the cha-chas where you're gonna do those all around the wall. So you're gonna come up, cha, cha, right leg, rock up left leg, go back. Cha, cha, we step back. Do it again. Cha, cha, rock up, and cha, cha, step back. Foot turn to the left, and it's cha, cha, rock up, and cha, cha, we step back. Do it again. It's cha, cha. Rock up left leg, now going back left leg. Cha cha, step back. Quarter turn to the left. It's cha cha. Rock up, going back. Cha cha, step back. Turn, no, do it again. Cha cha, rock up, do it again. Go back, cha cha, and back. Quarter turn to the left, and it's cha cha. Rock up, going back. Cha cha, step back on that right. Do it one more time. Cha cha. Rock up, and it's cha-cha, step back, and we will turn, okay? So that is all to Can You Feel It? The artist is Michael Jackson, or the Jackson Fives? No, Michael Jackson, and who choreographed this dance, her name is Bernadette Burnett, okay? And so with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And check out some of my other videos, and I'll see you all soon. Bye now.